you guys waiting any longer.
These are teensy. These are like lean over.
I know, they are kind of.
What's up, guys?
Yeah, I love the small.
Well, in case you don't know who we are or what we do, why don't we start with Kyle? You can kind of give us an idea what who you are and what you do.
I do stuff. Dragon Ball Z, the narrator, Teen Gohan. Naruto, I play Kiba. I voice Aizen on Bleach. And, oh, I'm Kyle. This is me. Kamina on Gurren Lagann, Ryu in Street Fighter, Ultimate Marvel vs. Capcom coming soon. Simigi in Dynasty Warriors. Algalon the Observer in Warcraft. I've been hearing people mention Warcraft and I keep on forgetting to mention that I'm in Warcraft too. So, yay. That's kind of the bullet point for me.
Sure. Yeah, Kyle! It's entirely too early in the morning for that.
I feel like I have to lean over.
I know,
that's
okay.
You ever watch that?
Take the mic.
There we go. Yeah. You ever watch that in the Academy Awards? It always bugs the crap out of me. The actors that get up to the podium, they bend over to the microphone. It's like, dude, it's like they'll turn the mic up, stand up straight.
Well, they also have the little mystery person underneath there that, like, has a little stand that just goes up and down.
Drives me nuts.
Yeah. Hello, everyone.
Good morning.
I'm Mike McFarlane. Thank you. Voice acting wise, some of the bullet points. I'll use your bullet point one. Master Roshi from Dragon Ball Z. Yeah! Yajirobe from the same show. Baby from GT. Ritsu Soma from Fruits Basket. Ranka Fujioka from Ordon High School Host Club. Kane from Trinity Blood. Shota from Summer Wars. Gene Havoc from Full Metal Alchemist and Full Metal Alchemist Brotherhood. Bunch of stuff, things.
Those are my favorite,
yeah,
bunch of stuff ones.
Yeah. I also produce and direct a lot. Produce the English versions of Full Metal Alchemist, Trinity Blood, Mushishi, Summer Wars, Vexeal, a bunch of other things that I can't recall offhand, but I'm sure I'll go, oh, in a bit and think of another one.
When you do, you can go, oh,
oh,
oh. This is not the William Shatner panel.
I'm Richard Upcar. I started my anime stuff with Robotech. Yeah. And thank you. A lot of people love that show. I do Bato and Ghost in the Shell. I'm in Bleach and Digimon, Lupin the Third. I'm sorry to say I am Bo-Bo-Bo-Bo-Bo-Bo. I'm in Naruto. I play a giant snake.
Love you, Wanda.
Thank you. I love you, too. Transformers. That's not Tom. Monster. Any of you guys see the Monster?
On Sci-Fi Channel?
Yeah, it's actually a very cool show. I played Inspector Lungi on that. Speaking of monsters, I do about 40 of the monster voices on Power Rangers and also directed the ADR, one of the directors on that show. Game-wise, I'm in the new Mortal Kombat. I play Raiden in that. And I play Raiden in the Mortal Kombat versus DC Universe, which I also play the Joker, who's here, ladies and gentlemen.
I'm in
Kingdom... I'm in Kingdom Hearts. Any Kingdom Hearts fans here? I play Ansem, Xehanort, and that. And I'm in the Call of Duty Black Ops game that just came out. Transformers, the War for Cybertron. I play Skywarp in that. And you mentioned Dynasty Warriors. I'm Dong Zhuo in that. If you guys are familiar with that character, he's just a lot of fun. He's this big, giant guy who just loves women, drinking, and power. So how can you find fault with that guy, right?
Richard Epcar.
Yes, pretty much typecasting. and World of Warcraft and Dead Space and a bunch of other stuff. I can't remember because I wrote it down and I lost it. So
he's got this tiny little tattered page thing.
I know, it's just pathetic, isn't it? I'm going to have navel lint by the end of this convention, I think. So that's it. And a couple of things. I just finished filming on a movie that I have the lead in. It's called Broken Spirits, which is supposed to be out Christmas time. So if you guys get a chance, check that out. It's really cool. It's on camera. And then I'm very proud of this. This is a Doc Savage audiobook that I just narrated. I play 40 different characters in this along with the narrator. And it's called White Eyes, and it's a very good book. And it's different. It's really different. I was talking to somebody about this because when we go in the booth and we do characters, normally we do like one character at a time, or we'll record it, and that'll be it. With this thing, I had to read it, and I had to become the characters. I had to be the narrator, and then become the characters as they were on there, and then go back to being the narrator, and then become the character again. It was really nuts. So that was very, very challenging. And this is recorded in 3D stereo, so if you have headphones or you're listening to the car, you can hear the narrator, and then you can hear the characters kind of surrounding you. So it's kind of a cool thing.
That's cool.
Yeah, no, it sounds amazing. It has music and effects to it, so it's not just like a typical audiobook where someone's just reading you the story. I act out the characters, and there's music and effects and all kinds of stuff. So it's kind of a cool thing.
Sweet.
Yeah, it's kind of like the old radio shows a little bit. So that's fun, and that's what I've been up to.
Bam.
Thank you.
Woo! Ow! Yeah!
I am not Tom.